race of the night before scheduled maintenance in 30 minutes. Qualified 8th. That's a good start. Driver were in their last race together as the one old racer 420. Yeah, he can be dirty. Back. see if I can't finish. See if I can finish. Not run. Maybe I can not finish last. I was cutting the wheel sharp. this class. Well, that was dismal. Maintenance begins in 15 minutes. Yep, that was the last race. Let's see, there it is. Maintenance will take place during the following period, 23 to 1, so it's a 2-hour update. No racing online until after 1 a.m. And all right, now let's first do this. Clean out all the cash. I always do it a couple times. There, now everything's saved. Plus, I got PlayStation backing this up to cloud. This is the only one I save on the cloud. This is a Sito Corsa Competizione. B driver, most of the B driver. Some B drivers are different than A drivers. A drivers seem a lot more aggressive. They're getting higher points. They get that macho fucking attitude that, oh, you know, I'm the sim racing god of all times. Expensive ass rigs, drop $2,500 to $3,000 on a damn full rig, and someone will beat them on a controller. That's where, what happened there? That's where it happened. Choice to hit me, it was on purpose. Practice race. I seen that guy's red livery and I thought, I don't really fucking like that. And I thought, yeah. My black and yellow, I like them. Black, yellow, red, you're dead. You're a snake. It's a dead day. Please be sincere. Instead, black and red. It's black noodle spike. Black noodle colors. It's a real McLaren GTR. It's got a BMW V12 engine in it. If you're suddenly saying, well, that's a McLaren. I know, I thought the same thing. Stockholm. base is black. And then I've got the Thrustmaster's newest pedals, the TLCEs. Thrustmaster loads help back in magnetics. So it's 220 kilograms of pressure. Well, actually, it's 110. Yeah, 110 pounds of pressure. Thanks for watching, guys. Whoever it is, y'all come back now. Yeah.